born to do this, I think. And I truly believe that. I never went to any riding schools, you know.
I'm comfortable out here. I like it. I like going fast. You should do one thing every day that scares you. And I think that's true. You need to kind of live your life on the edge. It makes you feel good and alive.
After it rain, it's perfect. I'll be out there in the riverbed every day for 2 weeks straight.
You know, I'm not up for a fight, even though my riding style would say that I'm just a brawler.
It's definitely not the Taj Mahal, you know, of race shops, but we got more championships than anybody else out of that place.
Colorado's, you know, place I call home. I was just lucky enough to grow up on a 700-acre farm.
No matter how much I've accomplished yet, like, I always feel like I can still keep on getting better, you know, and I believe in that.
You're the first guy to hit something, there's always that strange feeling that goes with it, but yeah, I'm used to it, and I kind of know how to deal with it, you know, it's just a part of the game.
I mean, just hitting the roads wide open, flat track in a corner in fourth gear, it doesn't get much better than that. When it hits a little rock or something, you get a little bit loose, and you feel that a little adrenaline spike for a second. I mean, that's what racing and riding is all about. That's what makes it fun.
For me, it's my escape to life. Get on a dirt bike, and we're not wired, we're not anything, you know, so there's no one in my head. I can go out there and just ride a dirt bike and just love it.
I still do it, and I mean, I'm 22 years old, driving down the road, I'll still look at the mountains and be like, oh, that'd be sweet to like step up those mountains or double those hills over there.
Paradise is a state of mind, but I believe I do live in paradise.